Hey, everybody. Yeah, man, I feel like being a little bit different today. I want to, like, these guys have sat there for a while, so I'm going to pick up that little Black Beauty right behind me and maybe mess around with some stuff. I have no plan today. I feel like, someone just asked me, what's the theme? And I love that that's even a notion that there could be a theme to this. And I feel like if it's anything, it's first of all, to all you amazing moms out there, thank you for the life that you've given us, both creating us and then also just raising us and rearing us. For all of those of you who have lost your moms, an extra heaping dose of love to you guys. If you feel the pain and the loss, that is something to celebrate because that means that you were loved dearly and deeply. So, I don't know, man. Today, I felt like just being a little bit different. I could start off with something that we were celebrating last week. I feel like if, like I said, if there's gonna be a theme, it's show your work. And because all of us are works in progress, and I feel like there's a cool opportunity for us to just be like, here's where I'm at, as opposed to let me show you the finished product, right? To kind of strip things back and I have a tendency to always want everything to be fully finished and polished and perfect before I share with anybody. And I've got a lot of unfinished songs. I've got a lot of songs that have been coming to me throughout this whole period. And I feel like that there's an opportunity to just kind of share some of those with you guys. And if nothing else, it's a great way for you guys to go. Lean into that more. We like that, or that's or maybe we collaborate and it's like someone finished this song for me. That's what I would love for this thing to be. Stripe Sock Radio is not about me sitting in my room and picking up a guitar and playing songs. I think this is about how do we make everything we do interactive? How can we all create together? And we showed the beauty of that when we did Breathe. It's something that happened here in isolation with me, but it became something incredible and amazing because of you guys. So maybe we can do more stuff like that. But that whole thing literally started just with just breathe, open the window to see. Sun is still shining outside, even though it feels so dark inside. Pick up, the phone hates me. Just thought I'd ring you to see. You happen to recall the time. Better off it seems than we. Just remember to breathe. What I feel so far away. Pay a king's ransom just to hold you today. And I tear my so
calling out, 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 somebody help me breathe, help me breathe, I feel so alone. Somebody help me breathe. I hear. I know you're with me and help me out. Somebody help me to breathe. Help me to breathe.
I hope you guys were singing on that. So that's not always perfect. That's like what makes it real, you know? You hit wrong notes. So James Bone, who played guitar on that song, said, a good song is one that you can play on a single instrument in front of a fire. And I'm like, oof, I can get behind that for real. So here's one that I've been, just came to me, and I feel like it might almost be done.
You don't always smuggle. They don't always sparkle.
There it is.
Don't always shine. But I know they're up there. Every night. So say goodnight to your stars. I say the same to mine. I'll be here waiting on the other side. So I'll send my love to your moon. You send the same to mine. And I'll be here waiting on the other side. Always be waiting on the other side. I'm still here waiting.
Simple. So, yeah, there's that. Yeah, I'm kind of digging that one. So I kind of wanted to fire up the old Black Beauty for a little bit and just kind of see. I feel like noodling a little bit. I have no idea what's going to come out. But if you guys are down to just kind of hear the running thoughts in my head, it'd be cool. So, Orange Sky, I'll look it up. YouTube channel soon? Maybe? Let's noodle, right? Kick ass, all right. Let's see. Yeesh, everybody calm down. Make sure we're in tunesies. We're not in tune. There you go, buddy. Hello. Wake up, tuner. Alright. You're being weird. Maybe we won't do that. Shit's live, y'all. Why are you being weird, you? You need to go to the corner for a little bit? Are you alive? Hi, buddy. There you go. You just need to be paired a little bit, didn't you? This guitar has a tendency to go out of tune very easily. So, against the piano, aren't I? Maybe I'm not that close. Visit songs.
She shuffles her feet as she crosses 7th Street. She stares about the light, vision all within mind. She does this every time. An ordinary life, to match the reason with a rhyme. Does it every time? She turns water into wine. She makes for the battery. She gives a winning smile, laughing inside all the while. She does it all style. Match the reason with the rhyme. She does it every time.
jazzy sound. I don't know. Let me see what you guys are prattling on about. Socks are awesome. These socks are courtesy of David C. Houston. All right, so let's see if we can do this. This will be fun. Someone give me a word. Redemption, courage and trust, honest, peace and lust. You survive, knowing that you're safe. Really cool.
You know, I had no loss. We've been drinking buddies for a while. I know insanity. Been bedmates for longer. The song and this passion, this longing is heavy. This projection, only 39 more days till we know the fate. Sorrow. Oh, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry no longer. In my youth, I fought the freedom and the wonderful. As you polarize with your fear and with your dogma, your faith. With your anarchy, you whisper. I'm gonna break your paradigm at dawn, and I'll be justified with my wisdom. You want me to have empathy? Walk to the light, shine, you beautiful enigma, but you fix it on a carnage, and you shield the peace in a little flightless bird. Monochrome in your paradise, and you're powerful and you're evergreen. I'm labyrinth, pricked by the thorns, amidst the brutality, underneath the sky, fight the pain. You whisper on the wind. The scars on my soul and my heart split to death. Seen the corruption
cool. That's just like goofiness, but that's fun. Like, what I mean, just not thinking about it too hard and just keeping it simple and making music with other people. That's man, high five us. Way to go, Rad Pack. We did some cool shit. I cannot play the violin. I depend upon my dear friend Paul Cartwright for that. So Black Beauty sounds good. cannot play the harmonica. The blues harp. Crooked Stills music, I don't know them. Strings and Breathe. Oh, dude. So here's the story about the Strings and Breathe. So we sent this track to Paul Cartwright. I was like, hey, man, I kept waiting for someone to like step forward in that after the first chorus. And like, I just left it I didn't have a second verse. I was like, this will be a solo section. And so I sent it to Bowen. I think he'd like do some like kind of cool guitar thing. He didn't do anything. I was like, all right. So I sent it to John. I was like, maybe you'll do something. And he doesn't really, just plays this really laid back little B3 thing. And I sent it to Jesse Malloy, and I was like, maybe he'll do something. He didn't do anything. He just did this great horn section at the outro. And so Paul, I was like, hey, man, I really need someone to do a screaming, like, little violin solo thing. So he goes, okay. And, like, 2 days later, he goes, I wasn't really getting anywhere freeballing it, so I just ended up doing a full string section. And he laid down all the strings and the viola and everything. I think a buddy of his did the viola. Those are live strings. Those are live strings, live horns. And sure shit, live singers. Can you find the Wind of the Abbey vinyls in Greece? The only vinyls right now are in that closet right over there. And they're waiting to be mailed out by yours truly. I can't play drums more is all I need. I started off playing drums, actually. Acoustic or electric? I normally go to acoustic. I'm just more comfortable on it. Hell yeah, dude!
Us a song, so to keep us warm. It is such a chill, such a chill. And you and your spineless lamb, all your rules and ways. show that you chose. We all that you chose. That you chose.
I just realized that's done in capo 2. Oh, dude, that song off OK Computer, Exit Music for a Film, which was originally written for Romeo and Juliet and was rejected. That's 100% that song. Yeah, it's supposed to be like, wink. Right here, right?
Wake from your sleep, dry your tears.
It's really hard to do without a capo. Yeah, dude, Radiohead song for real. How you guys doing? Talk Show is my favorite Radiohead song. Oh man, that song, whenever it shows up, it's always beautiful. It's like super vibey, man. I'm just gonna kind of kick back and play you guys if that's cool with you. Just kind of see what happens. Thank you. No, it's just reversed. I really like this time with you guys. It's fun. It's encouraging. It's challenging. It's kind of one of those things where, honestly, you guys could just, if you wanted to, I'll just show you my ass. If you wanted to, just, like, whatever you want to do. Like, you could just be sitting back, chilling, talking to your friends, and this can follow the backdrop. Because the reality is, I would be doing this anyway. I just decided to turn this thing on and let you be a part of it, because what I want to do is connect, and what I want to do is just share even the bad stuff or the unfinished stuff. I want to show my work. I've got so many unfinished songs. I almost have a tendency to play in a key of D, because, I don't know, for some reason it was the first, I grew up with an organ in my house, for some reason, I have no idea why, and my mom was the secretary at the church that we went to, and so I would spend a lot of time running up, running around there, and there was a piano there, and no one could keep me from playing that, so that's what I did to entertain myself, was just play the piano. And for some reason, the key of D, just like I learned that chord, D, made the most sense to my brain. And so I just learned, okay, so the key of D, and you also have G and A, and then the six is B minor. And I would just transpose, it was easier for me to transpose every song into the key of D than to learn what actual key was in. So C is actually the hardest key for me to play in, even though it's the most easy thing. For me, it's always about C. Same thing with guitar. The key of E or key of G is easy for me. I hate playing in C. I'll almost never write a song in C. The only song that I wrote in C was Late Night Last Minute, and that was done with a capo, I think. I do. Thought hit me like a wave. Stupid. When You Love a Woman by Journey. I know that one by, it's my new mic. I love it. Weep, weep. There it is. Sounds so good. D flat major is my key. D flat major? What are you talking about? C sharp? It's like All Blacks, right? The All Blacks. Like a New Zealand football team, rugby team. Do I want to do that one again? Because I did that last time. That was fun. Hyde Park. Hyde Park was originally... one of the bad version.
Young men dream and old men ponder.
That's originally what that song sounded like. And the story of that was when we were originally tracking the record, John, who's gonna play that on the piano, of course, far better than me, couldn't that night. And he was just out. So what ended up happening is James Bowen, while we were trying to figure out what we were gonna do, sat down at the piano and played that beautiful piano piece, Unknown Caller. And well, that's a whole other story. But cut to when we were doing the background vocals for Common Ground and Promise at Capitol Records, we had time to kill because everybody crushed it. We went through it so fast. So we ended up saying, well, what else do we want to do? And Josh Valle, who was just everything on that record, he was the glue, man. He went across the street to Wayne's studio, Selma Studios, picked up the acoustic, came back, we quickly set it up, a very similar mic to that, using the Frank Sinatra chain, which is a 251 through a 175 and a Fairchild 660, I think. I can't remember. And we did, for the first time, he just picked up that guitar and just started playing it, and that's what came out. So happy accidents. Which I think it's not in here. There's a book that I read that said we can all be walking around as spectacular accidents. That was cool. That last song is called Hyde Park. Ooh. All right. Come here, Black Beauty. I need to tune this bitch. Hold on a second. Woof. So finicky. Yeah, that feels fitting. The dearly departed Jeff Buckley played it on a Rickenbacker 360, I think, but. Well, I heard there was a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw bathing on the roof. Her beauty and moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Yeah. Baby, I've been here before. Seen this room and I walked this floor. You know I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, thank you guys. Coming to the end not going to play into their own. I love that because there's a little vibe of Buckley and with the hat makes a little bit Leonard Cohen. And there's a song that I've been working on that is just straight up Leonard Cohen, man. I've said goodbye to most every vice that kept me from peaceful sleep. I traded truth for string of lies, found the slope before it gets too steep. And now we're on the other side, just some songs that cut too deep. So it's two for them. Maybe one for me. That's all I got so far. So, anyway, since we're in the key of C, that's better, right?
Better home awaiting.
Thank you guys for hanging out. This has been Stripe Sock Radio. See you next Sunday. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay connected.